backwards.
Substantial injury?
Well, Dr. Charis actually could comment more on that.
Most of it's been corneal abrasions in the eyes, some lacerations. We have a dog that fell 5 stories, but came out of it quite well. He had a small laceration, must have wrote it down. The auscultation of the chest was clear. He was done for the day and was heading back to Massachusetts, actually, for the dogs. So we treated him with fluids, antibiotics, and sent him to his veterinarian in Massachusetts.
Right there. What about the inhalation of the ducts?